going to Reading Terminal. It's like this flea market of deliciousness.